She laughed at me and rolled her eyes. She said there is no way. I know what fits and what's fashionable. Since I was born in L.A. I said, honey, I do value your opinion and your concern. But I was born in Texas, and baby, you're just wrong. Well, I love my hat, and so do they. All my people here in Texas just don't see it your way. Get to wear it again.